In this video, we will be using function shift rules to graph some quadratic functions. Here we have y equal 2 times quantity x minus 4 squared minus 1, y equal negative of x plus 3 quantity squared plus 2, and y equal negative 4 times x minus 4 quantity squared plus 8. And here's our first function, y equal 2 times x minus 4 quantity squared minus 1. What this will be is a shift of y equal 2x squared. We've taken the function y equal 2x squared. We've replaced x with x minus 4. This shifts it to the right 4. We've subtracted 1 from the formula. This shifts it down 1. And y equal 2x squared, because of the 2, is a vertical stretch by a factor of 2. And here's y equal 2x squared. We have a vertex at 0, 0. And we have one point at x equal 1, y equal 2, x equal negative 1, y equal 2. And now we shift these three points, 4 to the right and down 1. We start with the vertex, the lowest point of the parabola. We go to the right 4 and down 1, which gives us a vertex of 4, negative 1. And then the other two points are shifted 4 to the right and down 1 as well, or remember, we have the shape of y equal 2x squared, so we go over 1 from the new vertex, up 2 to get another point, over 1 to the left from the vertex, up 2 to get another point. We have our shifted graph, y equal 2 times the quantity x minus 4 squared minus 1. Now let's look at our second graph, y equal negative of x plus 3 quantity squared plus 2. That negative in front of the squared quantity is the same as negative 1 times the quantity. So what we have here is a shift of y equal negative 1x squared. And negative 1x squared is just an upside down parabola. And we're shifting that upside down parabola left 3 because we've replaced x with x plus 3, and up 2 because we've added 2 to the formula. And I have y equal negative x squared graphed here. It has a vertex at 0, 0, and when we go 1 unit to the right, we go down 1 unit, 1 unit to the left, down 1 unit. Remember that when we take the negative of a function, it reflects it across the x-axis. So y equal negative of x squared is y equal x squared reflected down across the x-axis. Now we shift that upside down parabola 3 to the left and up 2. The vertex goes 1, 2, 3 to the left, up 2 to the new location of negative 3, 2. And then we have the two other points. We go 1 unit to the right, down 1, 1 unit to the left, down 1, to replicate the shape of y equal negative x squared. And there's our graph. Our last graph is y equal negative 4 times the quantity x minus 4 squared plus 8. This will be similar to the last graph, except instead of shifting negative x squared, we're shifting y equals negative 4x squared. And negative 4x squared is much like negative x squared, except it's vertically stretched by a factor of 4. Since we've replaced x with x minus 4, we're shifting that upside down stretched parabola right 4. And since we've added 8, we're shifting it up 8. So here I have y equal negative 4x squared graphed. It's an upside down parabola. It has a vertex of 0, 0. When we go 1 to the right, we go down 4. When we go 1 to the left, we go down 4. Now I'm going to shift it. And here's our graph. The vertex is shifted right 4 and up 8. So it has a location of 4, 8 up here. And then we have two points. Go 1 right, down 4. 1 to the left, down 4, and we get that same shape shifted up to the new location.